Golf masters are ready. The showdown begins. But it's not long before the iconic Marmite pot starts to pose a challenge to Louis, especially done at real size.
Obviously, I was restricted by size, and there was a lot of very fine detail with the lettering in it, but because of the area where I had to do it, I had limitations on me.
I'm leaving the great man to concentrate, because we don't want it to say Bovril, do we?
Louis's relying on almost all of his 30 years' experience to get the Marmite jar right. Across the studio, Bob's surprisingly a relative newcomer to the industry.
I started tattooing in 1997, so I was 34 years old when I started, so I got kind of a late start. Before I started tattooing, I knew I wanted to tattoo portraits. I've always really liked drawing faces, you know, and then I always drew in pencil. I was a black and white guy since I was a kid, so it's just my whole life.
Louis's been challenged by the finer details in his Marmite pot, but in contrast to Bob, he's now laying the colour on thick and fast.
I relish doing pieces of work like that because it is a bit quirky and it's a bit different.
Both experts are coming up with the goods.
I have to say, Bob, that's brilliant tattoo, mate. Superb, yeah. Most people can't draw that well on paper, let alone skin. You know, it's just the quality and the detail of it is just brilliant.
All right, dude, we are done.
Excellent. Oh, my God. That is fantastic. It'll give me something to aim to when I look in the mirror. I hope you get on OK with Elton.
Yeah.
It can be a bit of a, you know...
I'll try not to fuck it up, man.
Yeah. He'll soon let you know. But that is fantastic. That is awesome.
Thank you, sir.
No, that is awesome. In fact, I'm going to keep it for the rest of my life, I think.
Cool.
Really captured Billy Joel for what he stood for, what he is. To pick that much detail out and actually put it into the tattoo, that's incredible talent. That is nice. Okay, thanks very much.
Okay, take care, bro.
All eyes have turned to Louis, but it's the tattoo that's holding people's attention.
Good thing, eh?
Yeah. Can almost eat it, huh?
I might have a go later.
It was the font that really got me, actually. It was so small, but he got it spot on, which is really, really difficult to do for such a tight design. He's very good.
OK, we're finished.
It's just like the real deal, just sitting there on my leg. Unbelievable. To get the detail of the writing.
That wasn't easy.
Well, I knew Louis's work's excellent, but the actual lettering, the colouring, the reflection on the glass of the jar, the shading and shadowing under the spoon, it's just like, well, it's just like a Marmite pot has just been stuck on my leg. It's just fantastic. Love it. I'm not sure about my mum. I'll probably get the O'Anthony.
Great. See you later. Cheers. Bye.